I mean, of course.
You better just leave off of those African tricks. I if you have the money, you buy land and sell it.
I show man. But then Moses, but look at Moses, I say a little thing, you're there, supper in Moses, look, you know.
Yeah.
You're there, supper and look at thing going on for you, know. And you start to elevate yourself, you know. I said, man, I'm in a place to run and kill you, Moses. Yeah. Yeah, I them said I'm turn that place and kill in Moses.
So you have to just live a normal little life then?
Yeah. What's in the Moses? I can't make my top of friend and make it a life still, you know. You can't make them top of your friend and make it.
So now you buy a stone that you're not using. And you know you can't maintain nurture this, you don't have your money already.
Mm-hmm.
You know with that land and can you buy your reward?
Hey.
I said, man. Oh, I'm not
but then remember when you are suffering no more thing.
Remember
when you are suffering.
I used to see some Bongo was family start come round.
A true man.
And let them get your kill.
Right, that's all.
You know twinning. My dad named Daphne. And he uncle named Broad. He's my cousin.
I don't know my blood trying to find the way,
don't let me find
out. I really think, man.
Find the way,
remember when you're poor in a motor. This is when I start climbing, let everybody remember you in a motor. I saw life set me through, you know. Yeah, man. But remember when you're suffering a rat. But remember when you're suffering you.
And some people, your parts are in here, Torah, I even know some of my family motor.
A show, man. As the money rise, bread, everybody turns family. But it's not like Moses, you can't live a life to please people, so live a life to please yourself, you know.
Yes,
that's just a life setting on our throat. You have to live a life to please yourself. Yeah, man. And you can't.
And sometimes you want to please by yourself, but when you look for that, you can fully please yourself.
A friend a kill friend in the Moses.
Friend.
A friend a kill friend, brother. You see it?
You're not man, you're not nothing. But you're one cousin. I want nephew. Then come blood try and kill you.
A true man. But look here, Moses. Look here, you have a couple million of a house, you have a car. A man kill you and he can't get it from you.
He
kill your feet and still can't get it, you know. Man. So what makes sense I go kill him and you can't get him and things on him. And like your family, I'm going to take you and push out upon you, you know.
Right.
They're not going to push out upon you, brother. You see me, I say. You know, better just love people with them things, brother. You know, we kill them, brother. If you can't get your love, you're going to try to wait till the time come.
Yeah.
Every man has been time in a hurry, you know. Every single man has been time, brother, and they always in a hurry to make things happen.
All right, I agree with you.